let's just leave it.
Sure, James. James? Good idea.
Yeah, it's fine. Just give me a minute.
So, anything good in here?
As good as it gets.
You ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy. Oh, hey, why'd you do that? Can you let me in? Think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, I'll take it. That's what it was for. Yay!
Where to now?
Just down this way.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, it's just... this place just gives me the creeps. I'm not sure why.
You ever been inside?
I'm not sure. It does feel familiar somehow. Like a bad memory. It's nothing, really. You gonna dance for me, big guy? I'd pay to see that.
Is that you?
Would you like it to be? Let me know when you want to move on. I think you just saved my life back there.
Glad I did.
Yeah. So I'm... Hey! Where are you going?
Don't worry. I'll be right back.
Sorry, I just need a moment. I'm all right. I'm just tired. Hey. Any luck finding Laura?
Not yet. How are you?
James, I've been waiting. It's been so long. Didn't you want to see me?
Yes. More than anything. You're all I ever wanted.
That's not true, is it?
Mary?
You killed me, James.
Yes. I did. I couldn't bear to see you suffer.
Don't make excuses. I know how you saw me, how you felt. You really hated me. Didn't you?
It's true, I may have had some of those feelings. It was a long 3 years. I was so tired.
I guess I understand. I know I was a burden. You wanted a long, happy life. Something I couldn't give. Can she?
Mary, please, if I could...
No. James. Those were the last precious moments I had. How could I ever forgive you?
Is what you've been looking for.
Let's go.
Better do something about that cough.